I'm from LWK and Partners. We are a Hong Kong-based architectural firm. We are now having more than 600 people. Our office is based in Hong Kong, but we have different offices in China, say Shenzhen, Shanghai, Shenyang, and also we have an office in Manila. We have several streams other than architecture. We have a large-scale city planning department. We have a landscaping design. We have interior designs. We also do heritage and conservation work in Hong Kong, also in China. I think most of the big-scale projects now happen in China. In terms of commercial projects, we have done the Taiku Hui in Guangzhou that consists of a big shopping mall and hotel, service apartment and offices. Other big development, residential developments in Hong Kong that in the new territories comprises of more than 20 towers. Actually, we have started to use ARCHICAD just less than 1 year. I think it's about 10 months. We have done the BIM exercise years ago, but not by the ARCHICAD. And we find that it's very difficult to use. Our users find it hard to shift it from 2D to 3D because the software is not that user friendly. So our BIM development has been suspended for years. But after we tried the ARCHICAD, most of the people in our office, because as I said that we have 600 people, so we need to find a wide software to invest and to get people to learn that. After maybe 3 months for testing it, not just the concept designs or the documentations, we need to fulfill all the government requirements, which is very difficult to fulfill in other BIM software because the standard is based on 2D DWG standard. So after we use ARCHICAD, we find that it's quite easy to solve it. So not just for architects, but for our other staff, production team staff can handle ARCHICAD quite well. I think it's very exciting for the ARCHICAD 21, especially the incorporations of the grasshopper, because for concept architects, the freedom provided to the designers is very important, it's very crucial. The hesitations of the designers using ARCHICAD or using BIM software is that they find that there's so many rules, so many elements they need to worry about in the very beginning. Grasshopper or vinyl to the ARCHICAD is very good, it's very helpful for designers. And I think it's fun to have that link. People think that BIM is just for documentations, but actually GRAPHISOFT is using a lot of efforts to bridge that, to push the use of BIM in the very, very early stage.